On behalf of our great fans in Western New York, the Buffalo Sabres are proud to select Frölunda defenseman Rasmus Dahlin.
Rasmus Dahlin, the first overall pick.
Did you play different sports besides hockey growing up?
Yeah, I played soccer. I played floorball. I played ping pong. I did some motocross.
Motocross?
Yeah, that's pretty weird.
Racing or jumping?
Yeah, a little bit. Yeah, racing. And you jump too. Yeah, so there was. I had to stop that because I was. It was dangerous.
It is dangerous. Did you have any bad crashes? Motorcycle
racing? Not really. I was pretty young, so nothing really bad.
Has there been any players that have kind of helped mentor you, guide you, giving you advice as a young pro?
Yeah, Henrik Lundqvist's brother, Joel Lundqvist.
Yes.
He was my captain in Frölunda, and he's really showing what a captain means. He's probably the biggest influence.
How young were you when you started playing with Frölunda's main team?
I was 16, so I was really young.
How was that for you as a teenager who's in high school still?
Yeah,
playing at the highest professional level in Sweden.
Yeah, it was tough. I had to be mature pretty quick, so I learned a lot.
What was the greatest challenge about trying to balance school and hockey at the same time?
Yeah, it was pretty tough. I remember coming to school when everybody left, so it was not the most fun thing you can do, but I had to do it, so.
So every day when the team would practice at 10 in the morning, you'd practice with the team from 10 till noon,
yeah,
and then you'd go to school in the afternoon?
2 o'clock maybe. I went to lunch and then straight to school.